哎呦，哇塞哇塞哇塞哇塞哇！哇塞哇塞哇塞哇！哎，哇塞！Miller Gang 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 LeBron James。Anyways。Oh no. Ooh, I have water right here. Just to let you know, I don't eat when I get food and I film it. I normally don't eat the entire thing on camera. I don't know why. That's just how I roll. If you don't like it, then I don't know. I guess you don't like it. I guess you don't like how I eat only half of it and then half of it off camera or throw it away. But hey, that's just how I fucking roll, dude. I'm trying to find something to watch, to react to. I don't know. So just give me a tick and I will, and I'll find a video. Ooh, what the fuck? DDG takes off his dentures. Real teeth exposed. PONTIAC made DDG vlogs. Go check that out because he looks like that one dude on TikTok that has only like two of his front teeth missing, just like DDG. And he makes like weird noises, but he also makes ASMR with his teeth. He goes like, but with his teeth, not his tongue, because that's weird. But sorry, gotta chill, y'all. I'm gonna watch probably Pokemon opening, but it's by Zach, whatever his last name is. Zekro, I don't know. The guy who's dating Emily Brooks, I think. I think Brooks. The TikToker Zach, who is dating Emma Brooks, I think. Who's friends with Anna Banana on TikTok. Oh, I should not have ate off camera. I ate some of this stuff and eating it, I just ate too fast. And you know how when you eat too fast, it fucks with you. Also, it already, even if I didn't eat that fast, it would still F with my stomach. I do that. I do things that torture myself sometimes. It's kind of annoying, but hey. I don't have a separate camera, so I can have, like, you know, and I don't know how to edit that. To have the reaction cam thing, and then the video being on right, like being like here, and then your face will be like there. I don't know. Skip.
Oh my gosh! Sleep, sleep, sleep.
Dude,
hurry,
dude.
Hurry, dude, hurry.
Ladies and gentlemen, this card right here, if it got a PSA 10, there's only 4 PSA 10s in the world of this card.
No, our trainer, baby, let's go.
This just might be my craziest video I'm gonna make so far. We have a Charizard UPC premium collection box to warm up, and then we got a shiny Rayquaza EX box. This box retails for close to like $200, $200, $300. My name's Zach Lugo, this is Pokelux, and welcome to the channel. Today we're gonna be ripping both these crazy expensive sealed products. Let's go.
On the baby, bro.
We got Trey, we got Garrett. Before we crack into this beautiful Rayquaza EX box, we got a Celsius, man. We need some energy for this one. This is gonna be hype. Charizard UPC to warm up. That's crazy. Here we go. All right, I can't believe we are cracking the Charizard UPC right now. Got our trusty knife. Here we go. Can't believe I'm doing this, bro. Charizard UPC has been opened. Oh my gosh.
Wow, bro.
Okay, first off.
Wait, let me see. Show me.
It's upside down. Oh, it's upside down.
That's crazy. There's like...
They're like, upside down, right? Look at this playmat, dude. This is beautiful. Just take a second and look at it.
Can I see it?
Alright, Charizard UPC. First side. Oh, the sleeves. Sleeves are kind of cool. Sleeves are decent. I don't know why they didn't just do the full frame. It's like kind of weird how they didn't do the whole card.
You're done, bro.
They're okay. We got some packs. Let's start with the packs. Can't forget the V-Star marker. Watch this. Bro, what? It's not a magnet? Bro, I've been fooled this entire time. That's a magnet. The V-Star markers aren't magnetic, bro. I thought they were magnet. Oh, dude. Charizard coin? Look how sick this Charizard coin is. Love this coin. We got our value back already in the coin. Fusion Strike. Let's do this. The UPC was $135. Let's see if we can pull $135 worth of hits in these packs. Let's go. First pack, Fusion Strike. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... And absolutely nothing.
By the way, if you get the code card, it doesn't work anymore. Because, well, his viewers got it. His viewers and subscribers got it. I think this is an old video or a new video. I really don't know. But I'm reacting to it, so.
We need to pull $135, Trey. Do you think we can do it? Oh, hi. Nothing, bro. Fusion. Come on, bro. Okay. Code card.
Daniel.
Nothing. Evolving Skies, bro. Come on. Come on. Bro, that would have been insane. Come on, Evolving Skies. Give me love. Oh, hi. Nothing, bro. Last pack evolving. There's no way you're making our value for hitting like this, bro. Digging Gloves into Volcarona V. Okay, okay. Vivid Voltage, don't frack me over, bro. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And Bijuu. Lugia Holo, okay. He can work with the Lugia. Lugia's cool.
But he's not money cool. He's not $130 cool.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this is what set? Vivid?
So
is it?
You don't want to help
him. Melodic. Nothing out of the first packs. We are down bad tremendous. And this is what we've been waiting for. Oh. My. Bro, it's perfectly centered. The box is empty. And ladies and gentlemen, this is what we've been waiting for. The Charizard Altarts, baby. We gotta carefully open this because I'm gonna be grading these three cards and you'll be seeing these grades soon, guys. Oh My gosh.
It's gorgeous.
Look at that beauty. First card going in a sleeve.
What's that?
Charizard VMAX. Dude, look at the centering, bro. It's so good.
That was in there too?
Oh my gosh. Sleeve.
Dude.
Hurry, dude. Careful. Charizard V-Star. Sadly, this one is off-center, but these two are beautifully centered. We got a lot of packs left. Here we go. Come on. I just want to make our money back. That's all I want to do. It'd be so cool. So far, this is going to be trash. And hit. Oh, Shiny Steelix. Let's go. Shiny Steelix. I felt it. I won't lie. I felt it. Lost Origin. Giratina. Come on. Nothing, bro. Astro Radiance, come on. Okay. Come on. Give it to me.
Give it to me. I'm worth it. Worth it.
A bomb of snow? Okay. I told him I'd let him help me open some packs. You gonna open these last two or these last four? Oh, thanks, bro. I'll open the Astro Radiance. Make sure you bleep out.
I think
one,
you're done,
two,
bro.
Three, four, five. Wait, look at that card.
Is there dust on there, bro?
No, but there's like residue.
What?
Like oil.
Yeah, the workers are done.
That's the hit. Wait, that's the hit, bro.
Nah, bro.
Not the weird ear.
That's such bro. A weird ear.
Ow, bro. Alright, here we go. Alright, hey, Trent, put up. Pick your pack. No, pick your pack.
You said I could open all four.
No.
Yeah, I want to open one.
Yeah. All right. Which one do you want?
Lefty.
All right, I'm going to open this one.
You're done, bro.
I'm going to save that one for you, bro. You guys can take it.
You got to pull three. It's going to charge $2,000.
Here you go.
Water trainer, baby. Let's go.
Here you go. Take it over.
Hey, guys.
Bro, no, don't.
Oh,
those can't see me. All right, guys, we're gonna open this pack straight up, guys. Taking my time, guys.
Nope.
Okay. Fire energy for this Zard boy.
Magma Basin. Hit him on top. We got a Luxio, all right? We got a Grimer. We got a Duskull Ghost, man. Farfetch'd.
It's a fart, dude.
Farfetch'd, like, bro, look, he just farted out his back.
It's crazy.
We got a Dedenne, bro, spitting electricity at the buildings. We got a Turtwig getting turnt. And we got a...
That's
an Elriz right there. Trey has Elriz for Pokemon right now.
I believe so, dude. Let's freaking get into it.
He can't even rip that thing.
Dang, bro, he's lucky ripping it.
All right, another card check.
Is the how many six?
You can do six and then the
or four and look through all of them.
Yeah.
Boom. Dude, shut up. These are fire. Dude, check them out.
Dude, that has to be PSA 10, bro.
Dude, we got a hit in here.
Throw, cast form, trap pinch, Chimchar.
Oh my god, buddy, that has to be like $10.
Damn, boy.
Now that we got through the Charizard UPC. Damn, we took an L, but that is okay, because... Yeah, we get a lot of our money back from just the Zards. It is time. Guys, make sure you please smash the like button. This is something that I've been holding in my collection for a while. What is the price? $200. It's still on here.
I remember that box was $25 at the gas station.
Yeah, you're lucky, bro. I don't think I've ever opened these as a kid, this one. All right. A darker shade of Rayquaza EX. Bend light and shift colors with one of the rarest Pokemon sights, a shiny legendary Pokemon. The Pokemon TCG Shiny Rayquaza EX box includes a never-seen-before foil card featuring Shiny Rayquaza EX, plus a stunning oversized card featuring a powerful shiny legendary Pokemon to carry you into a new field of Pokemon mastery. It also expands your collection with four Pokemon TCG.